widely discussed trial of the 20s, the Darwin case, July 24th, 1925. Counsel representing defendant John T. Skopes in the center included Dudley Field Malone and Clarence Darrow. Skopes, Dayton, Tennessee high school teacher, is to be tried for teaching evolution of man from monkeys, despite a Tennessee law forbidding instruction in this doctrine. Threatened issue, according to defense attorneys, was the right to teach what science had found factual, but the prosecution insisted it was the Bible that was on trial. Listeners hear Clarence Darrow for the defense declare that if today you make teaching evolution a crime, tomorrow you may ban books and newspapers. This impassioned statement was refuted by the prosecution's William Jennings Bryan, who stated, "I am more interested in the Rock of Ages than the Age of Rocks." Found guilty by the court, John T. Skopes was fined $100 in costs, but it was the last public appearance for William Jennings Bryan, who died 2 days later.